Hey guys, I'm here at a park in Budapest, and today at the World Championship we had a lot of big surprises you cannot imagine. For example, Fan Zhendong is out of the tournament, Timo Boll had fever, couldn't play, is also out, Harimoto lost. There are a lot of big surprises, and you can take a look now what happened today. Next player is Tomokazu Harimoto, and I feel really sorry for him because he's so young, he trains so hard and he's really passionate about the sport, and now today he lost against a man from South Korea. You know, he didn't lose against Chu Shin or Timo Boll, he lost against a like little small player, you know, like he's world ranking 70 I think, or 68 something like this, and he lost. And he had so big goals 1 year before the World the Olympic Games in Tokyo, and yeah, we can take a look how the match was. Our next match is Raul Catalano against Malong, and it was the most expected match for today because many people thought Raul Catalano could really beat Malong. At the beginning of the match it was really close, it was 1-1, but then Malong destroyed Catalano. The third set he won 11-1 and the fourth set he won 11-3. And I want to give you a tip: if you are a table tennis player and if you think you're already good, then take a look for example to Raul Catalano. He's a really good player, but if he plays against a player like Malong, you can see there can be again a huge difference. So if you want to improve in table tennis, keep going and working and improving, you know, like get new tips and everything. By the way, we will start a new YouTube channel called High Performance Table Tennis. Check out the description and subscribe.
Yeah.
The next player I want to mention is Simon Gossier. He is our European hero because he won against Xu Xin and he is responsible for the non-Chinese final at the World Championship 2019. And yeah, he destroyed a defender from Slovakia and you can take a look how he played today. Are you ready for the next big surprise? Fan Zhendong lost against Liang Qingkun. Fan Zhendong played a good match, but it wasn't that good like he could play. You know, Fan Zhendong is the number one seed of the tournament, and 2 years ago he played a really close match in the final against Malong. And many people thought, okay, Fan Zhendong will be the new world champion. But now he will not. Because Liang Qingkun played a very good match, and he won against his Chinese teammate. You know, guys, I really enjoy my time here in Budapest. There are so many good coaches I know, players, friends, and Budapest is a really nice city. If you haven't been there or if you're not here at the World Championship, you really should visit Budapest. But tomorrow will be our last day in the hall in Budapest. So Friday is our last day. But there will be a few nice matches. For example, the quarterfinals of single men. For example, Malong is still playing there against Lingo Yan. So please subscribe to the channel, give a thumbs up, leave a comment who you think is going to be the world champion now, because Harimoto is not anymore in the tournament. Timo Boll, Fan Zhendong, who will be the world champion of 2019? I'm looking forward to your tips. See you tomorrow in the next video. Bye bye. My name is Bojan Besinger. I'm from Germany, and we see us tomorrow in the next video.